Today's encouraging word comes from the Gospel of John, chapter 6, and we will begin reading at verse number 66. And it says, "From that time, many of his disciples went back and walked no more with him. Then said Jesus unto the 12, Will ye also go away? Then Simon Peter answered him, Lord, to whom shall we go? Thou hast the words of eternal life." Amen. Jesus had just finished teaching and speaking unto the people, and there were many disciples who were following him at this time. And what Jesus was teaching on was that every man who was to follow him and have eternal life would have to eat his flesh and drink his blood. And that saying offended many of his disciples. And the scripture says from that point forward, they decided not to walk with him anymore. And I want you to know, amen, that one of the biggest tricks of the devil is to get you offended. Because he knows if he can get you to be offended at something, then you can't walk with Jesus. If you're offended, you'll decide to walk away from him. That's exactly what the devil wants. Because see, Jesus is your covering. Amen. He's your protector. He's your provider. And so as long as you walk with him and you walk under him in submission, then the devil can't touch you. So the devil wants you to get offended so that you can walk away from him. And now you're exposed and he can take advantage of you. Now you're vulnerable and he can take advantage of you. But Peter and the 12 disciples knew better. That even though Jesus taught on something that was a hard saying, they did not get offended. And when Jesus asked them the question, "Are you going to walk away too?" Peter said, "Where are we going to go, Lord? You're the only one who has the words of eternal life." And isn't that the truth? So if you ever get offended at something that happens in the church, if you ever get offended at something that someone says to you, if you get to the point of discouragement where you just want to throw up your hands and say, "That's it, I'm not going to church anymore, I'm not trying to live my life according to the Word of God anymore, I've tried and it just doesn't work for me." If you ever get to that point where you want to walk away from it all, remember the question that Peter asked. Where are you going to go? The world doesn't have the answers for you. The only one that has the answer for you is the Lord Jesus Christ. He is the only one that has the words of eternal life. So when discouragement comes and you feel like walking away, remember to stay where you are. Amen. Stay put and live. Continue to walk with Jesus Christ. For he's the only one that has the words of eternal life. God bless you. Until next time, be encouraged. And remember, Jesus loves you, and his love, it never fails. There have been days I thought I wouldn't make it. It seemed life was over now.